In this video, I'm going to show you how to easily transfer books and PDFs to your Amazon Kindle reader. So first things first, there's two simple ways of doing this. The first thing is open up a browser on your computer. It can be both Mac or PC, it doesn't matter, and go to this URL, www.amazon.com/send-to-kindle. And then once you're here, you want to log in to your Amazon account and go to this option here where you can see we can now upload files from our computer directly to be transferred over to our Kindle. Now, this is the web version of this, but as you can see on the right, if you're using an iOS device, you can download the Kindle app for iOS. Android, you can download the Kindle app for Android, and you get it. You can do it all of these different ways, but it's very simple to just go to the web and go to select files from device. And then what you want to do is you want to find the PDF. So let's say I want that PDF to be transferred over to my Kindle. Go ahead and either double click or click open. And as you can see, it's going to give me a list of all the files. And this will work for books too. So if you have a long PDF or a book file, you can upload it here. And then go ahead and check the add to your library box here. So it adds it to your Kindle library. And then go to send. And as you can see, it'll automatically send, and it takes a few seconds to a couple of minutes, depending on the size of the file. I'm going to show you now what this looks like on my Kindle. As you can see, here is that PDF that we just transferred over. The next option is to go to your web browser and download an app called Send to Kindle. So what you can do is you can actually go here to this option, go to whatever type of computer or device you're using. So for me, I'm using a Mac. And then download the Get Send to Kindle for whatever computer or device you're using. Download and install that app. And as you can see, this is what it looks like on the Mac, Send to Kindle. And you're going to have this box come available to you here to where you basically can go. And all you have to do is just click and hold, drag a PDF onto that there. And then it gives you delivery options as to where you want to send that file. So as you can see, I have the Kindle app on all of my iOS devices. I have a couple of different Kindles, so you can choose which device you want to send it to. And then once you've decided which, you know, one you want to send it to, select it here, or if you want to, you can select all of them. What you can then do is just hit the blue send button here at the very bottom. It will then upload and send your document like so. Hit don't show again on this dialog box, and you're good to go. Another way is to download that Send to Kindle app on your iOS or iPhone. And anytime you go to share a PDF or a book document, it'll have the option that shows the actual Kindle app. Tap that and it'll send it directly from your iOS device as well. Lastly, if you have the Send to Kindle app like I do here and you've opened it up, you will also see something that says Open USB File Manager. If you click on that option, it will then bring up the file manager for the Kindle if you plug it in. So I've plugged in my Kindle via USB cable, and as you can see, all of the documents and downloads and options I have here will show, and you have to kind of go here, and you can see, here's a book. You can click that folder, see the text files that are within it. And again, if you know what you're doing, you might can come in here and delete and remove things if that's something you're looking to do. So that's it. That is how you manage and send PDFs and book files to your Amazon Kindle. If you have any further questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.